And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
She kicks out
way too early.
Going way up high.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Wow, springboard attack.
Ooh, vicious kick in the spine. Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
She's losing some steam now. And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. What a thing about picking up the pace a bit.
Trampling the opposition.
With the leg drop.
Certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.